Hi everyone, today we will see a case of subcutaneous lipoma by ultrasound. Our patient complains of left forearm swelling of many years ago.
Superficial ultrasound examination by high-linear probe has revealed a well-defined solid hyperechoic ovoid lesion located at subcutaneous layer with linear internal strands and no calcification or cystic changes. Findings are going with subcutaneous lipoma.